Here's a quick tip. A lot of washing machines are being replaced with these front-loading washers. You need to make sure to keep the door open because moisture builds up inside. If you don't leave the door open, you're going to get a mold buildup such as this. This particular unit, the door stays open. If yours doesn't, make sure to prop the door open in between washes with a toothbrush or a pen. And that's this week's quick fix.
Shh.